Bhaktivedanta. Swami means master. Who is a master? There is a verse in the Bible. What profiteth a man who has conquered the whole world, but who has lost his eternal soul? So, a person maybe has conquered the entire world and everybody will call him master. But if he has lost his soul, that means if he doesn't even know who he is, he is not master. He is a servant of his senses. He is not master. So, who is a master? Not one who has conquered over the world. No, that's not. Master of the senses. Goswami means master of the senses. Go means senses. Goswami or Swami means master of the senses. Now we are Godas, we are servant of the senses. The tongue is saying, hey, that chocolate is nice, let's eat. So this is our, and then we are going and eating. Oh, that restaurant food, very nice. That uttapam they make is very nice. This is how our tongue is pulling. So we are actually servant of our senses. One girl will pass by and I will just like, eyes, just Godas, this is Godas, servant of the senses, or for the girl, boy, either way, our senses are pulling us and we are just following. We are not telling the senses what to do, the senses are telling us what to do. That is Godas. Das means servant, we are the servant of our senses. Goswami means he can tell the senses what to do. When he wants, he will use. That is only possible when we become the servant of Krishna. When we want to become the master, then we will become the servant of the senses. When we become the servant of Krishna, then we will become the master of the senses. Because the senses won't disturb him anymore. Because he is so much full in a much higher pleasure. Govinda. He is serving Govinda, who is a giver of pleasure to the senses. Not some paltry pleasure of, you know, like 1 second, 2 second, like, you know. No. Unlimited anandam buddhi vartanam pratipadam purnamrita swadanam, ever increasing ocean of bliss. Govinda, giver of pleasure to the senses, means little bit pleasure will give. No, ocean, unending, ever increasing ocean. We know ocean, Pacific Ocean, very big, but it won't increase every time. But this ocean is increasing, ever increasing ocean of bliss. Ocean is already so deep and so vast, even then it is increasing and increasing without stop. So that kind of pleasure he will give. So when the devotees are immersed in that kind of pleasure, in the service of Krishna, they will not be interested. Like Haridas Thakur, he was chanting and chanting. He has so much pleasure from the chanting the holy name, that the beautiful Maya came, not interested even. He could have gone away from there, but he was even so merciful that he converted her also. He was so powerful, that not only that she couldn't disturb him, she could not even disturb him. She was disturbed in her mission. She was disturbed. Maya was disturbed in her mission. She wanted to disturb his mission, but she got disturbed in her mission. And she became devotee, chanting 192 round rolls. So that is the power of Goswami.